In our Project Economy coverage, just when you thought we were done with shopping, people were headed out to the malls today for the day after Christmas shopping. Tonight, Action News reporter Tom Miller has more. He found no shortage of people using those gift cards they got yesterday to get presents today.
Day after Christmas shopping has always been a pastime for those looking for a good deal, and many of these purchases are being financed with the number one requested gift for the holidays.
Sales were on, and shopping was in full swing at Northridge Mall in Salinas. The calls came in early. And so did the shoppers, like Irene Howe, who's been in the mall since 8 a.m.
There's great sales, and it's my birthday, so.
Today's your birthday?
Today's my birthday.
And what better way to celebrate than to shop?
Absolutely. I love to shop.
With arms overflowing, many shoppers traded pain with cash. To swiping the plastic with a gift card, many of which were Christmas presents. That was the case for Michael Mikowski, who got one from his grandma.
If you think about it, they're having a ton of after Christmas sales. Everything's like 60 to 70% off, so you get really good deals. And if you get gift cards for Christmas, heck, even better.
According to a survey by the National Retail Federation, 77.3% of shoppers bought a gift card during the holidays. Each person spent an average of $145.61 on gift cards, and the average amount on each gift card was $41.48. They come in extra handy at an electronics store like Best Buy, where things can be confusing at times.
Not sure whether to get them basketball and a PlayStation, a Wii, or an Xbox, or with a gift card, that decision is up to him.
Behind the register at the card payments line, you'll find Tina Varela, who says the cards are perfect for her customers.
A lot of people have been using gift cards this year just because it's easy. It's better to get if they don't know what to get them. It's not a useless gift, and they can get what they actually want.
And the extra perk for Varela? The return lines are a little bit shorter.
Additionally, the survey said that 57% of people ask for plastic for the holidays. In Salinas, Tom Miller, KSBW Action News 8.